Monsters and Men, a band that is changing people's lives.
No.
We had a band in earlier today, and they were like, I saw Monsters and Men. I love it so much.
No, you're a liar. Were
stealth. No. There was a band from Seattle, not really a band. Oh. It's like a rap duo, kind of. And you were the one band that they cited as being so influential, and they were blown away.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
Thank you for telling. That's nice.
So the music, Little Talks, is such a huge song. Did you know that when you wrote it?
No, when we wrote it, we were just at home in Iceland, you know, with no dreams of this. Yeah. So, no, it didn't.
And this is growing every day.
Yes, it is.
13 million views that video has on YouTube.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're telling me news. So, thank you.
Yeah, no, that's and it's a really complicated video.
Yeah, the video is like it was an idea like from us, and we like sent it to a bunch of people, and a group called We Were Monkeys returned with an idea that was similar to what we had in mind, but like
still totally different.
Yeah, still they were like taking it to their own thing, like doing their own thing with it, and it was just an awesome video, and it just got nominated for Best Art Direction at the Video Music Awards from MTV.
I mean, it should be nominated for a lot more than that.
Yeah, but every nomination is good.
Absolutely, and that should do well. Was it expensive to make?
It was surprisingly cheap.
Okay.
Yeah.
I was watching that, because nowadays, you know, back when I was talking about music videos in the 90s, there were some bands that would spend millions of dollars on videos. That's not exactly
true. I heard. I remember, like, Dandy Warhols. They did something like that.
Heroin is so passe. Yeah, with heroin needles. And Nine Inch Nails had a really expensive video. Michael Jackson and Janet Jackson had a video called Scream that cost millions of dollars to make. So
I think this is because, the group View Monkeys just put a lot of effort into it and a lot of time.
Were they fans of your music? Do you think that's why they were able to make something like that?
Yes. were they fans of our music?
I don't know.
If they would hate us, they would probably not do the video. So, fans, I don't know.
Maybe they like it. No, it's really cool. It's very beautiful. And do you say Nana? Nana?
Yes, Nana.
She looks so freaking beautiful and weird and cool in the video.
Yeah. It took 9 hours in makeup for her. She was like straight in 9 hours for makeup, and she wears contact lenses.
Yeah.
Like she has -10, she's completely blind, like a mold. And we have to like drag her around wearing this outfit. And after the video shoot, she drove home in this costume, the whole outfit. And she stopped on like red light, and she was just waiting on car in the middle of the night, and there was a guy in the other car, and he looked at her like, what the hell is going on? And there's an alien driving the other car, and she was like,
scary a little bit. Hey, I'm good.
Hello, how are you? This is really normal.
Do you guys know about the Human Genome Project and Iceland's part in that?
What?
They were trying to map the genome of every... Did you guys do that when you were young?
Are you talking about like we can like...
mapping all of your DNA?
Yeah, and we can like trace our inheritance until like 800 something.
Yeah, just a ridiculously long time ago.
Yeah.
It's really good, like when you go on a date with a girl that you maybe don't know, then you can check out how related you are to her.
Yeah,
because that happens a lot in Iceland, because it's not a lot of people, so you maybe go on a date and then she's maybe just your cousin or something.
And that'll make for some interesting offspring.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But no, it's a very homogenous place genetically. How does that relate to the music? Does the music all sound the same, or does it make the music that much more interesting? Is it different?
Well, maybe it makes us unique.
Yeah.
And if so, then it probably translates into the music. I also think like just being on the island and everyone like it kind of creates something unique.
Yeah.
A unique Icelandic sound, I guess.
Yeah. Nobody tries to do the same because it's like this small, the country is so small, and they're not like there are
for various bands.
Yeah, you can't have like 10 reggae bands or something, so we only have like one.
Nice, and they're really good.
Yeah.
They're all concentrated into one band.
Yeah.
What is something about Iceland, either liquor, like booze, alcohol, or food, that is just amazing that you can't get anywhere else?
Everything traditionally Icelandic is pretty horrible. It's like, because it's the way, it's like traditionally the way we store food in the older days, and it's all like in horrible liquids and stuff, so
everything but, tastes like vinegar?
Yeah, like no, more like
it's like when you make cream, you separate when you separate the milk and you make cream, and there's like this really sour liquid, it's like the leftovers from the cream, and we use that to store like meat in it and everything.
Bummer.
Yeah, so we used to, we don't do that anymore, but like you cannot. If I would recommend something, I would probably recommend like Icelandic lamb and Icelandic fish, because that's really good, and that's not covered in sour milky
sour milk?
Liquids.
That sounds gross.
Yeah.
And what about something sweet? Like what's a
chocolate covered licorice. That's like Icelandic trademark.
You guys have salty licorice?
Yeah, we have like.
And you cover it in chocolate?
Yeah.
That's like a PMS dream come true.
Yeah,
you don't have to know what that is.
Yeah. I know what it is probably.
Yeah, like we have like, I think.
You know when women get really cranky? Yeah. That's when they need.
That's why we have it.
Exactly.
That's why we only have happy women.
And you've got a happy woman in your band, right? The chocolate covered salty licorice.
Yes.
All right. Of Monsters and Men, love your music.
Thank you.
And
you
guys are sweet, so keep at it.
Thanks.
All right. My head is an animal. It's a record. Go buy it now.